Go.
Here you can see the stretcher that pulls the burlap topper down to the frame. I've slid it to correspond with these vertical ties so it doesn't end up encumbering those ties. The stretcher will pull through and down and tack to the frame here and here and all along this line. Once that happens, the rest of the burlap top will be pulled over, and you can see that this line will stay in position as the piece flexes up and down.